गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, साई राम, वेलकम बैक इन कंपोजिशन पीरियड. हाउ आर यू ऑल? इन द लास्ट सेशन ऑफ कंपोजिशन वी हैड लर्नड हाउ टू राइट कंपोजिशन ऑन द टॉपिक एंड अम्ब्रेला, एंड आई होप चिल्ड्रन यू ऑल मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टूड इट. एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट इट इन द नोटबुक. So be ready with your notebook, pencil and an eraser. Come on children, quickly get ready. I hope you all are ready with your notebook and pencil and an eraser. Okay, our today's topic is an umbrella. Okay children, now what you are going to do when you open your notebook, to the left hand side page you have to draw an umbrella. That you can do later also. On the left hand side page you are going to draw an umbrella. Okay children, and on the right hand side page write topic an umbrella. You can also write today's date. Are you writing children? Come on, start writing. Write neatly. I hope you all must have finished writing the topic. Okay, now the next line you have to write Roman 1. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Come on children, start writing and write neatly without making any spelling mistakes. Roman 1. C-H-O-O-S-E, choose, T-H-E, the, C-O-R-R-E-C-T, correct, A-N-S-W-E-R, answer, A-N-D, and, F-I-L-L, fill, I-N, in, T-H-E, the, B-L-A-N-K-S, blanks. I hope you all must have finished writing. Roman 1. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Now, below that children, write it in the bracket. Here on the screen you all can see the words are written in the bracket. So write the given words. First word is colors, rainy, umbrella, summer, protects. C-O-L-O-U-R-S, colors. R-A-I-N-Y, rainy. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. P-R-O-T-E-C-T-S, protect. The same way how it is written, you are going to write in your notebook. Okay children, finished writing? Very good. Now see number one. What is our topic children? Yes, which picture I told you to draw on the left hand side page? Yes, picture of an umbrella. So it is an, yes, umbrella. It is an umbrella. Underline the word umbrella. Number two, it has many colors in it. Yes, you have to underline the word colors. Come on children, write neatly without any spelling mistakes. I repeat once. Number one, first sentence you are going to write in points. So write one, it is an umbrella. Point number two, it has many colors in it. Over children? Okay, let's see the next. Point three, it is used in the which season children? Yes, we use umbrella in the rainy season. So our third sentence is, it is used in the rainy season. Here you are going to underline the word rainy. See number four. Point number four, it protects us from rain. Underline the word protects. Take your time children and write neatly. Put the full stop also at the end of the sentence and underline the blanks. And write in good handwriting. Now children, see point number five. Umbrella is useful not only in rainy but in summer too. I repeat children, umbrella is useful not only in rainy but in summer too. I want all children to write neatly, so take your time children. Don't make spelling mistakes. Don't write it in a hurry. Okay children. I hope you all must have written all the 5 points. Okay. Now children, here are few new words which we are going to learn. Okay children, now I will read these words in front of you and you are going to repeat after me. U M B R E LLA umbrella. UMBRELLA umbrella. UMBRELLA umbrella. Now see the second word. COLOURS colors. COLOURS colors. COLOURS colors. Next word. RAINY rainy. RAINY rainy. RAINY rainy. Next word. SEASON season. SEASON season. SEASON season. SEASON season. See the next word. PROTECTS protects. PROTECTS protects. PROTECTS protects. Next word. USEFUL useful. USEFUL useful. USEFUL useful. Next word. MANY many. MANY many. MANY many. SUMMER summer. SUMMER summer. SUMMER summer. SUMMER summer. And the last word is RAIN rain. RAIN rain. RAIN rain. I hope children you all must have understood. Now your homework is you are going to write these new words in your notebook and also you are going to learn so that you can write composition without seeing in the notebook. You can then write by your own. So all the children are going to learn all the hard words, new words. Thank you so much, children. See you in the next composition period.